can encourage me by liking, subscribing, sharing my video and commenting on it.
So this is an automatic dosa making machine. What it does is makes dosas. That is very simple. Now let's go see what the components are to make this super interesting project. Let's get to the connections. Now the first connection will be about our switch connection, then the next is the Arduino Uno to the servo motor. So let's get to it. Now let's get to our very basic connection, the switch connection. So here's how it works. One terminal of the battery goes directly to the motor, then the other terminal of the battery goes to the switch. And then the other terminal of the switch goes to the other terminal of the motor, thus forming like a triangle. So our connections are done, and let's test it. The orange color pin or the signal pin of the servo motor goes to the pin 9 of the Arduino Uno, then the GND of the servo motor goes to the GND of the Arduino Uno, then the VCC goes to the 5 volt pin of the Arduino Uno, and our connections are done. So let's get to the codes right away. Assemble and finish everything. So let's get to it. Here I used one of my toy tracks for a smooth surface so that this stand can move freely. So how is it gonna move? This motor will pull the whole stand using this metal wire. Another mechanism, which is the plate mechanism. It is very easy to make it since there is only cardboard and motor attached to it. So I have put these ice cream sticks over here so that the plate won't fly away.